talk about us being degenerates. You know what? I'm tired of Generation X getting a bad rap.
Everybody, think you're a degenerate?
What? You think you're a degenerate?
Well,
I mean, I'm positive I'm one.
I guess I'd have to be one.
Well, you know what? Generation X always gets a bad rap. Everybody calls them degenerates. Degeneration X, is that us? Degeneration X, Triple H, HBK, China, Ravishing Rick, we are Degeneration X. You make the rules, and we will break them. Yeah.
We've just got two words for you. Look up.
Like everything else we do, boys, that is gonna leave a mark.
And what in the world is this? Hey, look! The DX Express? Huh. They're riding in style tonight! They're on the top of the world, Michael! The McMahon-Helmsley era. There's X-Pac and... Tori!
Break it down!
D-Generation X! Stephanie McMahon-Helmsley! Her husband, the champion Triple H, arriving in style!
You want Ken Shamrock in a match here next week on Raw?
Hold on.
What? Give. You'll do anything to humiliate anyone.
Let me get this straight again. You want Ken Shamrock here next week?
Hold on, this isn't working.
What are these two degenerates up to now?
It's a sophomore class field trip.
Harpo and Groucho.
They're ready.
Now you can go.
Did there used to be more of us?
Michaels is there!